In times of crisis, people look to their leaders for answers. But ever since the planets were ripped from our sky, it seems all I can offer are more questions. And now, with Mars returned, I hardly know where to start. Where is she?
Your theory was correct. The relic is of the pyramids. There's no doubt.
Word is out about Mars.
I need more time.
The Cabal are mobilizing. We need to... Secure the camp!
It seems they have another target.
What are they aiming at?
Savathun.
Wow, that was quite an entrance. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. This is Gen X Gaming, and I'm Guy. Welcome to Destiny. So, we're playing as our hunter, and let's go ahead and just collect it. We'll probably get more treasures as the other one, but it's also more difficult. I like things easy peasy. Checking Hunter, we don't have. Let's see what we got here. So we have a few of these. We have 12 of our. Equipped to fire with your equipped auto rifle. Okay, let's go. Take that. Pulse rifle. Bow. Oh. Kind of what we have, a scout rifle, top gun, sniper, we have sword, armor mod. Okay, we could use and cannon, not canyon. Scout rifle. This up. This mobility. let's go ahead and boot some mobility. Resilience. Increase duration. Effective. Change a small amount of damage dealt by combatants. As additional. Use the hand cannon. This one. That should take care of that. Grab a penny. Down rifle, the machine gun, rifle. Special, heavy. Let's go ahead and get to this.
Guardian, Eris and I are establishing hidden operations near the cradle. What's your location?
We're in some kind of crop field.
What you see is a window into the Golden Age. Mars has returned with temporal instabilities, and Savathun's presence here is no coincidence.
We believe the reappearance of Mars drove her out of hiding, and our intel says she may be in a weakened state. The Cabal fleet is blocking the flight path onto her ship. We need you to find a way to get up there and track Savathun down.
This may be our only chance to strike.
Hi, guys. Shotgun in the face.
The Cabal are setting up a giant cannon. I have an idea. Head inside and get me to a console.
Shotgun in the face. Blow up.
Bring me to the console. Let's see how this cannon works. I heard Sabathun went into hiding thanks to the Awoken Queen, Mara Sar. So why is she showing herself again so soon? Seems too reckless for a god of cunning.
Pick up a little glitter. A knife to the face! Oh, here comes the big guy. Oh, here we go. Right there.
Okay, got it. We need fuel, power, and projectile control. You'll be the projectile, of course. I know what you're thinking, but trust me, this will work. My plans always work. Let's start with opening the fuel lines.
It's a little cocky, aren't you?
Sure. Just a big wrench.
One down, Guardian. One more to go.
One more to go. What is this little guy scooting around for? I'm gonna call him Scooters. Death. I'm just glad that these guys don't try and pick up this wrench and... I don't know. You know, would like to fall out if they drop a mini nuke or machine gun. Somebody else will pick it up. Hold on, fellas, hold on. Let me finish this. Oh, here we go. Surprise for you! Off with your head! No, you get the special one. Ow!
Next up, generators.
Get a knife. You get the knife to the face. Unbelievably painful. Who else wants up?
You do. I think I picked up some things. Let's see if they're any good. Oh, 51. That's the thing. Got a submachine. Got the crappy ass auto rifle there. And two. This one. Heat shotgun. I like it.
You know, if I were a god of cunning, I wouldn't show up with a giant ship. It's like saying, here I am, come kill me. Or maybe Savathun's waving a red flag at a bull. Maybe we're the bull.
We need two override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them.
I think we should have rapid fire.
Hold on, I want to tell you a secret. Come here, come here.
Your dad.
Oh.
guys. He's not worth it. He is not worth it. He's not worth laying your life down. Drop your weapons. Drop your weapons and you go home to your family.
I'll activate the lift. Is active. We just have to adjust the trajectory.
Oh, look at all that pretty, pretty. All the pretty shiny. Up. I know we picked up some things.
The Cabal came prepared for war. Not with us, but with Sabathun. I wonder how they knew she was going to be here.
YouTube. Gonna rock and look good for it. That's a rare occasion. Hey, come here.
All right, the cannon is aligning. Time to reload, Guardian. Don't worry, you'll be fine. But I'll stand by to revive.
I just missed a video game.
To my knowledge, no Guardian has ever been on Sabathun's ship before. Either she's inviting us aboard, or she's so weak after that encounter with Queen Mara that she's getting clumsy. I'm hoping for the latter, but I wouldn't bet on it.
Ready or not, try to find me.
Ikora, we made it onto the ship. and we're seeing traces of void light. Seems like maybe another Guardian got up here first.
That's impossible. Perhaps we've acted too hastily. There are too many unknowns.
Savathun is the god of cunning. To wait for a moment when her intentions are clear, we would wait forever.
Not forever. Just until we can provide backup.
And
Guardian,
open the
Eris
door.
And I are pinned down. If you turn back now, it'll give us more time to plan.
I don't think Savathun will give us free time, Ikora. This might be our only shot. Don't worry, we'll handle it.
Be careful.
Oh, that's a jump. Dust. This is pretty bad. So many. Hey, it's called Spray and Pray for a reason.
Just now, it was glowing with light. Not corrupted light, Guardian, but light like ours.
I don't know. I think it just tried to kill me. All right, here we go. This looks nice. Fight. Where's the big guy at? Here. Oh, this one removed the cover. Let me try not to be, you know, Rambo. Oh, back a bit. Time. Where'd you go? Here. In the air. Oh, this is quite embarrassing. Sorry. Right. quite embarrassing. I apologize. I am much better. I just need to... Focus. Focus. Sorry, man. Here is Boonfield. Sir, I want to introduce you to my Ginsu knight. All right, that was fun. We should do it again. Have your people call my people.
The Hive shouldn't be able to use the light against us. They shouldn't be able to use it at all. The Traveler would never grant them that power. Not willingly, anyway. This just isn't adding up. We need to find Savathun.
Keep increasing in a stronger. Dot, dot, dot. Nothing, nothing. Let's move on. My Ginsu will take care of you guys. Come on, Mop. Stand still. Okay.
In there. I'm picking up unusual energy readings from that statue. Let's make a quick detour.
Okay, you're the boss. We're going. Alright, let's get a running start. Boom! Ouch! Right into the wall. Nose! My perfect nose.
Those moths will attack if you don't shoot them, Guardian.
Okay. others. Jumping from chandelier to chandelier. Up to the... Okay. He got bombed. He had. How dare you? Go on. Rude. Hey.
That statue doesn't look Hive. I've never seen anything like it. Looks like pyramid technology. What's it doing on Savathun's ship? We should bring it back to Ikora.
Okay. Is this a fighting retreat or just a final stand?
Peter.
Where am I going, Peter? I gotta go up there? How am I gonna get up? Get up. Oh. Ha ha. Help out. to play catch. A little too cocky there. One of the butterflies. Did you just see what I did to your friend?
Reports of Sabaton trying to capture void light from dead guardians. Maybe this is related. Maybe she's been studying the void all this time. Could that be how she did this?
And we should be trying to. The more you use, the stronger they get? Something like that.
That was Sabbath. Hurry.
Oh, yeah. I thought it was just an easy draw. Watch that first step. You have a sign right there. Watch that first step.
This. We have to keep going. Oh, Traveler, what has she done to you?
Two for one special. two. I got two down. Hold on. Ooh. Big ugly's back. Oh, yeah. Oh, you think. There you are. I got a Ginsu for you. Pick up my glimmer. Glimmer. A glimmer, glimmer, yeah, y'all. I down stuff. I don't think we'll see that. Hey, this is quite.
What is this place? This doesn't look like a Hive throne world.
Sorry to interrupt. Why do you keep moving from me? I'm trying to throw my knife at you. Oh, another big ugly. Okay. I got a game suit for you too. Come. There you go. While you're looking one way, I will get you the other. Oh, the rope-a-dope.
It's her.
How did you do it? How did you find the strength to destroy something so like yourself?
There.
To look in a mirror and kill what looks bad.
Let's go interrupt services. Party. Sorry.
You're strong. That was too easy.
It did seem too easy, didn't it?
Hey, I just realized you didn't give me my treasure. Damn. Left me for dead. No treasure.
Guardian, do you read me?
We're here, Ikora. We're back on Mars.
Back? From where?
Savathun's throne world.
I know, we should have checked in. But we had Savathun in our sights. That might have been our only shot at her, and we couldn't miss it.
I understand completely. That's not like Savathun to allow herself to be seen so easily.
There's something else.
She didn't give her my treasure.
Before we left the ship, we ran into one of her knights. And it...
It had a ghost, Ikora. Same as any other Lightbearer.
A ghost? A Hive Knight with a ghost? But that means...
Savathun stole the light. But that's impossible, isn't it?
Impossible? With Savathun, nothing is impossible.
Here's a question. How can you steal something that is freely given?
Savathun, the Witch Queen. Hive god of cunning and lies. Hive legend tells us she was born on a hostile, far-off planet, where she would have lived a short, uneventful life. If it weren't for the worm familiar that warned of an impending cataclysm. And so, she led her siblings into the depths, where the ancient worm gods offered them immeasurable power in exchange for endless blood tribute. From this, the Hive were born, and countless civilizations were condemned to extinction. For untold ages, they devoured life and light wherever it could be found, facing little resistance. Until they tried to take on the Guardians. After the death of her brother, Oryx, Savathun went into hiding. Not out of fear, of course, but out of strategy. Because Savathun knows the best way to beat your enemy is to join them. In her greatest trick yet, she infiltrated the Vanguard, weakening us from within, and stealing our most sacred resource, the one thing we thought she could never touch, the light.
Let's go and talk with Ikora. Not iCarly, Ikora. That's spin-off show that didn't take off.
Light-bearing hive, complete with their own ghosts. I should have seen this coming. But how? We're in a new paradigm now, Guardian, where the boundaries between are becoming increasingly blurred. Especially between what's right and what's wrong. If I had been in your place, to be honest, I don't know what I would have done. But there's no use dwelling on that. Let's assess what we do know. I see you picked up a clue along the way. One that might explain why Savathun decided to return alongside Mars. According to your ghost telemetry, that fragment is giving off the same vibrations as the pyramid tech relic that just so happened to return with Mars. Go take a look. I'll explain more when you report back. Come back soon.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, I think we are going to end the recording here. As we next week we continue on with the Witch Queen and go ahead and see where this takes us. I'm currently working on an Instagram and a TikTok shorts and a Discord. So I will go ahead and give you that information once it is all set up. Be sure to like, follow, and subscribe, and leave a comment, and we will go ahead and pick this up next week. Once again, this is Generation X. I'm Guy, and this has been Destiny 2. Thank you, and goodbye.